His career spans over two decades, and within that time, singer and songwriter John Secada has won multiple Grammy Awards. He has sold 20 million albums. He's collaborated with some of the biggest names in music, even starred on Broadway. And now, John's reflecting on his remarkable career in his memoir, A New Day. We are happy to welcome John Secada to Delmarva Life this afternoon. John, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you for having me.
So what an incredible life and experience you've had. What was it like reminiscing about all these things to put in your book?
A blessing. I mean, from the minute that I got approached by Penguin, by the publisher, I was humbled. The reality of having the opportunity to write a book based on my life, my career. I was ready to kind of do something like that if I had the opportunity. And here I am talking about everything that my career represents, and it starts with, what I'm all about as an immigrant, really.
Right.
Raised as an only kid, coming to this country, my parents seeing their efforts and what they went through.
It all started out when your family was in Cuba under the Castro regime. How did those younger years form the confidence in you?
I guess those younger years reflected themselves into me seeing what my parents had to go through and the hardships. Mm-hmm. Nevertheless, with the perseverance, the resiliency to move on, move forward, to always look forward to seeing a new day.
Right.
But once we came to the U.S., again, we started with nothing, and it was that same connection of with a lot of discipline and sacrifice and hard work.
Right.
To slowly but surely to work on all those things that that deals with having and creating a better life for yourself.
Okay, so John, you wound up in Miami where you had one teacher that really encouraged you to develop your vocal talent. Tell me about that.
Yeah, I started in high school and went to college. And college for me was a huge learning, growing curve. I was encouraged in particular by one teacher, Larry Lappin. He was the head of the jazz vocal department, and he was the one that kind of really pulled me along for me to have the career that I had. Mm-hmm. Graduating from college with my bachelor's, my master's degree in jazz vocal performance.
Yeah.
Led the way for me to have a working career in Miami as a musician, and to work with guys that eventually became members of the Miami Sound Machine. Eventually I got to meet Gloria Estefan as a result of that.
Yeah.
Those relationships. And that's how everything started for me.
So you've got some fan favorites. Just Another Day, Angel. Have you got some favorites?
Oh, you just mentioned some right there, some of my favorites, and those songs mean a lot to me. They're the reason that I'm here today, because the songs like Just Another Day and Angel, all those songs kind of reflected themselves into being huge hits for me.
Yeah.
In both languages, and I still can't believe that they were. And you never know when you write a song what's going to happen.
You never know.
Those songs mean a lot to you.
A big message of yours is to learn what you're made of when you go through hardships. Why is that such a big deal to you?
I guess maybe it deals with the fact that maybe it goes at the heart, it's the grassroots, the fabric of who you are as a person.
Mm-hmm.
That's when you know. It happens during those times when you're faced with adversity and with situations that you have to confront, whether you like to or not.
Right.
And the book starts with a phrase that my father told me that that's always stuck with me. Happiness is neither permanent or constant. And you got to take advantage of the happy moments, knowing that at the same time you have this a lot of crap that you have to deal with in life. A lot of things that you have to overcome, whether it's personal or professional. So that's something that, again, that cycle has always stayed with me to think along those lines and to look at life in that way.
John Secada, his new memoir, A New Day. Thank you so much for spending time with us this afternoon. Now, if you'd like to read more about John's career and his new memoir, all you have to do is go to WBOC.com, click on our picture at the top of the page. And now from one performer to a few more. Up next on Delmarva Life, the band Blackwater takes the stage in historic Studio D to get the weekend started. But first, here's your chance to win a brand new roof for your home. Spicer Brothers Construction is looking for the neediest roof on Delmarva. The winner will get a new GAF limited lifetime roofing system. For your link to an entry form and a complete list of rules, all you have to do is go to WBOC.com, click on our picture at the top of the page, and good luck. Delmarva Life will be right back.